Hi, I'm David Shaw. Welcome to this week's edition of AI News. Today we look at how healthcare can benefit from artificial intelligence. This episode isn't just for data scientists, but also for healthcare professionals who have access to lots of data. Awareness about AI in the healthcare industry is just starting. Even data scientists, AI developers, and data engineers face challenges when trying to find ways to implement AI in healthcare. Things such as lack of data available for training models, and even issues with validation of these models, are still being researched. However, the AI healthcare market is projected to increase 40% exponentially by the year 2021. There's the potential to reduce costs of treatment by up to 50%. Not only that, deep learning has potential to help medical practitioners by reducing human error rates and workload, helping the diagnosis and prognosis of disease, and analysis of complex data to provide insights. There are many opportunities for AI to help solve healthcare problems. Read Artificial Intelligence and Healthcare Data from the Intel AI Academy and learn how IT professionals can work with healthcare experts. See how building teams of doctors, scientists, and developers can translate ideas into healthcare products and services. Read more at the links provided. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe. And I'll see you next week for more AI news.